The music.
Beginning at 2:30, I'm Harvey Cook. The Labour Party's called on the government to address how it measures the number of people going in and out of the UK. It follows criticism from the Commons Public Administration Committee that the figures are a guess and the system is not fit for purpose. The chairman of the Home Affairs Committee, Keith Farr, says the implications are very serious.